Man, sucks seeing these people get their hands on a brand new PlayStation 5 right ahead of launch. At least I got my hands on my brand new Nintendo Switch over here. What the fuck?